Welcome back, peeps! I will show you an easy way to win a 10 mini steel down, even if you don't have a strong build, so watch until the end and you will see. So, before we start, we can defeat the algorithm beast together by pressing the like button. I will promise you all kinds of crazy builds and I will show you a lot of underrated games, so consider subscribing. Without any more intro, let's begin the run! You pick Diamond because she has 6 hearts, as you can see, right there in the left corner. And you pick the shotgun. If you pick the shotgun, you can beat them from closer range and you can make some mistakes because you have such a big amount of health, you know. Okay, level up. I want, yes, projectiles, nice. And you just don't want to get greedy and go for the experience, you know, because that's how I fucked up the last round. Nice, okay, almost level up. Okay, come on, level 3. I would like some bullet damage. Unfortunately, we didn't get it. So, I will take the knife. Just for a little bonus damage, you know. And the sight, the next upgrade for the knife, it's kinda nice because it will circle around you. And you having a shotgun would be kinda useful, you know, because of the close range. Okay, a lot of juicy experience there. We'll try to circle them around me and then I will take that. What should I take? Summon damage? No, let's go for the thunder. Because, you know, the knife, it's not really a priority to me. I will try to evolve it, if that's the case, but I kinda want another build. You know? Okay, nice. Yes, let's go for the lightning. The lightning can recharge some, not recharge, replenish some bullets to you. And that's kinda nice, especially with the shotgun, you know, to have 2 bullets, at least for now. Nice. Nice. Okay, another level up. I will go for the lightning upgrade. You know, why not? Ooh, a lot of experience there. Kinda got into them. No. Nice, nice. Okay, now I would like to upgrade the knife. To have the sight circle around me, you know. Yes, that's nice. But I think I want bullets. Yes. Not bullets, bullet damage, I mean. Nice. Circle around them, don't let them catch you. And after and after that you go for the experience, you know. Let's go with fire rate, yeah, because I want the bouncing. Okay. Yeah, the last turn was stronger, but I fucked up so hard on that one. No. Oh shit, I'm at work. I forgot that I have to work too. Okay, almost level up. Nice. What should I do? Summon damage? No, let's go with the lightning. Boom. Yes, the lightning size is better now. Okay, this mini boss is not that hard. See? was really easy. Yes, of course I will take it. Okay, so bounce. Now let's go for more damage and size. Just a moment, guys. Sorry for that. I had to do something at my job. Until YouTube is my job, I have to work this shitty corporate thing, you know. And no, I cannot play every day, but I have some moments when I can just play a little bit, you know. Yes, bullet damage and piercing. Of course, okay. It's kinda better. We have full HP. Okay, let's be careful where we shot those bullets, because if I'm reckless, I will be without bullets and in the middle of them, you know? And that's not a great idea, I assure you. Should I take... Let's go with another bullet. Only 3? Oh, I was thinking that I have 4. But I am kind of replenishing them a little bit. Okay. Now you have to fight this fucker. What he does... He traps you inside this square. And he kind of jumps into you. It's a little bit hard to dodge if you don't have movement speed. At least one upgrade, so... Ah, shit. I will try to be careful, you know. Look, movement speed. Yes, I will take that just to be able to dodge it better. What I like to do here is stay in this circle for around a minute and try to not fight him. I will fight only this little tentacle, guys. Okay, you know, I will just try to take some experience, you know. It's kinda risky to fight him in this close space, and after 1 minute the square will disappear and we'll have shit. You will have more freedom and it will be easier to beat, you know. Okay, the bounce. But I think the bounce is not good with the piercing. And I think it's the second time I've done it. Yes. It's not good with the piercing, fuck. I kinda fucked it. Okay, let's focus on this little fucker. Nice, he's not that strong, you know. Summon damage, bullet size and piercing, fire rate, spread. I will take this one. Come on. I will take this one. Ooh, the size of the bullet. But the piercing is... It's not okay. Yes, the piercing would be better. Kind of fucked up a little bit. But I'm still strong. So maybe we don't really have a problem here. We'll see. Okay, I just want some level up, reload rate, or the magic sight. I will take reload rate for now. Nice. I'm still kinda strong, so yeah, nothing to cheat, really worry about. Oh, a lot of experience here. Yes, I will take the site. But, you know, it's kind of a shame, because I can just run straight, you know, and nobody will be able to touch me. Fuck, how ironic, I just said that. Yeah, the bounce, it's not the best. Yeah, let's try to run. Just do this, you know, for 1 minute and you will win. It's that simple, guys. And if somebody is in your face, just shoot it like that, and that's it. You know. Ooh, almost. No more problems, you know. They kinda have a lot of life now, but not a problem. You know. Yes, the bounce is not good with the piercing, and that's a shame. 30 more seconds and we win. Ooh, that was not good. Okay, let's be more careful. It's hard that I don't see them. It's a little bit dark here. And I was getting hit a lot because of it, you know. And a lot of things happening on the screen, and it kinda makes me... Okay, 3 more seconds, okay. And that's how you win these guys, easily, just like that. You survived, GG, and it was not even that strong of a build, you know. Okay, so let's finish up the video, and I will tell you why to subscribe. If you found any value in the information I provided and like the content overall, consider subscribing. This channel will be all about RPG type games, roguelikes, metroidvanian, or anything that lets you create and experiment builds. I will maybe throw occasionally some shooters and survivals, but mostly I will cover games that let you upgrade your character and see the numbers on the screen popping up. You can support me into making more content by accessing the Patreon page. I want to be able to at least pay my rent from this side hustle hobby, and maybe one day I will be able to quit my job and follow my passion and show the world some great games and fun builds into each specific one. Also, comment if you managed to reach this part of the video. Thank you guys for watching, and see you on the next video. I pray that the RNG gods will support your adventure.